every single disaster.
Yeah. Oh my god, I'm so drunk. It's so cold here.
Is that the tower?
Yeah, it looks like the cable car's down. You might ask those soldiers if there's a way to get them working.
What the hell was that noise?
How about they keep the engine warm?
Man, it's cold as hell here, man. And yet they got fire. They got a whole flamethrower going on right now.
Keep in groups of two, clocking your sixes. I want eyes on all marked coordinates with reports on the hour.
Shut up. How do I reach the radio tower?
Cable car to the radio tower. Does it work?
Not since insurgents took control. They have the car on their side. You could try saying pretty please.
Okay.
Thanks, I'll pass. What about the other one?
I wouldn't risk it. It goes too close to the volcano.
That thing's active?
I mean, it spews lava from time to time, but there's something far less natural lurking in there.
Okay. What's the story with your volcano?
Whatever's
still
in there,
going.
Even the insurgents still keep their going. Distance. We learned the hard way.
What are you doing, the fog, dude? He is
dragging them down the cliffs,
with the flame
spraying
thrower.
Flames. I never saw it. Just heard the screams.
He's continuing.
By the
to
time
go.
We dragged the cable car back,
he's
there
melting
was
these
but
tiny ice crystals.
So, before I can use the cable car, I gotta go deal with that volcano.
What are you kidding? You got some kind of a death wish?
Just tell me how to get there.
Oh my god, he's continuing.
Altered. I'm
I don't
Captain
even
Dunham.
Know what mission
There's
I'm
a path
doing
that'll take you further up the mountain.
Because of this guy. Alright.
There's something out there to
he's,
fear, alright, but
oh
we don't know what it is.
Oh my god, bro. He's still going. That's crazy. Alright, Eagle's Peak. Eagle's Peak, my guy. Boom! Right through the door. Alright, let's keep going. Dude, we got a bunch of dead people up the mountain.
Only way to the radio tower is those cable cars. How badly do you need that radio tower?
I'm afraid this is the only facility with enough range. If I can't use her frequency to find the signal from that tower, we might as well quit now.
We'll get cozy then. We're gonna be here a while. Seems I got a date with the volcano.
Seems like we have a date with that volcano guy. We might be able to go down this way. That's obviously the main path, but if we can go down this way, we might be able to find something on the secretive side. Let's see here. Look at this ground. It's like glass. That's pretty crazy. I guess this is a separate mission. Whatever. I'll probably be able to explore it sometime soon. Doesn't matter right at the moment. I bet there's gonna be a bunch of freaking guys invading me. I can already see them on the radar. Let's see. Oh, well. Here we go. Bam, bitch! Are you dead? This bad boy. Damn! You know what I'm saying? Look at that view. You don't see that in Florida. Okay. That's your big old bird if I ever seen it. Why is it making me look up there? You saw that? It made me observe in the wrong way. Oh yeah, you ain't get none. What? Spot! Aw, yeah, buddy. You ain't stand a chance. I was freaking textbook. Oh my god, he's got a freaking twin. Oh, he's got a triplet. Oh my. Oh no. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh. He killed me. Oh man, he had a twin. How is that fair? What is that? Where is he, you motherfucker? Okay, I can't hit him. Okay. I have defeated you. Oh, what? What? Let's get the peak.
Oh God, run!
Oh shit. I feel like I have to investigate the peak. What? Okay. I like how he hits me even though I'm not in the way. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool that you can do that. Alright. Fuck that guy. Fuck that shit.
Come on. How much bigger can they get?
Nearly every creature we've
encountered on this planet has
evolved rapidly since we landed in unnatural and lethal ways. What remains unproven is whether they've been adapting to the anomaly's hostile conditions or being changed by the anomaly.
Oh, what the hell does it matter? Just don't let any of them close enough to eat you.
Aha. Facts. Facts. Oh my god, there it is. I lost a shot. Backing up. Don't kill me. We made it, folks. Isn't that just horrific? Oh my god. Oh, we got something. Something valuable or something to sell. Hell yeah. Die! Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Oh, my goodness. Keep shooting, they won't make it. Actually, I mean, they are not actually running at me. I feel like I'm not close enough. Trigger. Fight me! That's right. That's what I want, you mother. Alright. Whoa-boom! Funny, I feel strong enough to kill these people, but sometimes, like this guy, I don't feel. Ah! Wonderful.
This place. It's unnatural, all right. What the hell did all this?
So we started at the camp, which was frozen, made it to that mountain rope bridge, and then to the lava pits, and then to the volcano peak where we are at now. Oh shit. Jesus Christ. God damn it. Oh, I hate when I'm not sprinting. Oh, gosh. Takes a few shots before you get to a kill. Oh, okay, I just... Goodness. Uh-oh. That's not good. Oh god, I hate my mouse! Come on! Oh god. Oh. Run away! Oh, I hate my mouse! Oh, it almost killed me! I'm sitting there trying to fire and it won't click! I gotta be a new one. Oh my god. Ugh. Alright. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Oops. Oops. Thank you.
Captain Dunham, your volcano problem is taken care of.
You killed it? I can't believe it. Amazing. I'll give the order to have the cable car ready right away.
Can't wait for the next avalanche.
Altered. We're all wishing you'd been with us months ago. Now we might have a fighting chance at taking back this mountain.
Just tell me how to work the cable car, Captain. I need to get my scientist up to that tower.
Right. Only one small problem. The cable car we control doesn't go to the tower. It goes straight to the heart of the insurgent base. The second you land, you're gonna get swarmed. But if you can wipe out enough of them and take back control of the radio tower car for us, I'll send your scientist across.
Sounds like a plan.
Hey! I'm sorry, it doesn't feel right asking you to do this alone, but after what you pulled off with that volcano.
Look, your men have it rough as it is. I can handle it.
Groups of two, clocking your sixes. I want eyes on all marked coordinates with reports on the hour.